Welcome to SDocs for Salesforce. In this short video, I'll generate an account summary PDF. As you can see, I've already added that button to my page layout. But before I click on it, let's take a quick inventory of some of the data available for this account. There is an active chatter feed, multiple contacts, various activities, several open and closed opportunities, cases, and other related data. I want to pull in all this information into a clean PDF that I can share with my sales team and executives on a regular basis. By leveraging SDocs' one-click option, I can generate the document in seconds, and it's all done securely without any data ever leaving the Salesforce cloud. I can now click on the PDF icon to view the details. Now, let's take a closer look at the content that showcases some of SDocs' capabilities. I can generate nicely formatted headers and footers that include timestamps, pagination, and field mergers. In the next section, I've merged a dynamic chart. These can be created using APIs like Google Charts, or it can leverage my Salesforce dashboard charts. With SDocs, I can merge data from anywhere within Salesforce, even data not linked to my record. Here, I've embedded two SQL queries. The first is an aggregate that gives me a count and sums all open opportunities. The second gives me a count of open cases and returns the date of the oldest open case. These are just two examples of the types of sophisticated queries SDocs allows me to embed in my templates. Now let's take a look at how I've displayed related data. Here, I've merged profile pictures and other data from Salesforce contact records. As you can see, I have a tremendous amount of flexibility that allows image fields and dense text fields to span columns and rows in order to achieve an efficient layout. Moving on to the Opportunities section, I have included a running subtotal. All related data can be summed, filtered, sorted, grouped, and optionally can contain conditional formatting. Lastly, let's take a look at the Recent Chatter section. This showcases SDocs' ability to not only include related data, such as a chatter feed, but also its child data. In this case, the feed comments for each feed. By leveraging a SQL subquery, I can include related data multiple levels down, all formatted neatly within a single table. If you are interested in downloading this template and trying it in your own org, please visit www.sdocs.com/templates.